This must be for the first time in history, but is the truth. The great director Rajkumar Hirani is replaced by Subhash Kapoor for the film Munna Bhai Chale Delhi. The producer of the film Vidhu Vinod Chopra has confirmed the news. The replacement is done due to Hirani's extended schedule of his film PK. While the scripting remains in the hands of Hirani, the new director Subhash Kapoor will also have his hand in it. Subhash Kapoor's work will be soon seen in front of audience through his upcoming film Jolly LLB. Kapoor will be directing the third film of Munna Bhai franchise.